told my father I wanted to grow up to be a teacher. "Wouldn't you rather be a doctor?" he said. "It's a noble profession and you could become wealthy." "That may be true," I said. "But without teachers, where would doctors come from?"